basically. So, but you're pretty much on to the next. Second. Let's go, Mr. Febreze. Fucking.
Jesus Christ. You just tell me to turn it down.
Febreze! Oh. You two are playing. Febreze is right. Yeah. Already talking shit, huh?
Already talking shit.
They be talking shit already.
Okay, so this match, Jarvis on the Greninja as usual. Interesting, Fsucia's opting to go for the lob. Usually plays purple, but I guess he's switching it up.
He did see a good lob last week.
That is true. He did show a good lob last week. We're gonna see how well it does so far.
Jarvis is running
this
shiny Greninja
standard,
so.
Might believe here, but that is. See if you can land this.
Oh dang, that's already second song.
The Greninja move.
It is a Greninja move, but which one? It's like
down tilt. Okay. Very good trick. I'll keep saying it. Especially this.
Yeah.
Honestly? Well, I guess I haven't talked to anybody about it, but like. I feel like this character should have more results than he does. Ooh, going for that. I respect it.
Well, I mean, maybe, like, the reason he doesn't do as much is because, like, maybe the, what's it called, pro player game today, like, the outplay and stuff like that.
Well, I mean, there's that, but there's also, like, I've heard that, like, some of his stuff is unreliable. Like, there's some people falling out of, like, up smash. And sometimes you see some of his moves not, like, fully connecting or getting, like, sound spotted. And it's like, you know, why play Greninja when you can play any other character and have an easier time with setups? But at the same time, it's like, Greninja's cool, dude.
Yeah. Three, no. Two, one,
so, yeah. Go!
I don't know if the headwind is actually as we're seeing here. Just four up there.
One, two, three, four.
Oh, I swear to God, he's like, just take this off.
With armor. We come back from this.
Hey, I got my star guns. Nice. Crystal 2.
Alright, so we've got Fsucia going back to the, turn table. Possibly not now. Again?
Scooters
in the show. Okay. Actually, set it up, because this, like, yeah. Alright, what am I looking at? Jarvis at 100%. We'll see if he can close this one out, or if he's gonna get, comboed to death. Yeah. It's okay. K-Roll makes it back. Interesting, but, yep.
Oh my god! My son!
Very good. Okay, find Johnny.
Johnny!
Ooh, nice catch.
Here with Wardo.
Hey, we got some nice static.
Him? Yes. Percent of PM.
Oh.
I would wait.
Why is being fucking static?
Alright. Are things happening? I gotta keep doing things, bro.
Oh. The clean Greninja.
that.
Stay there.